Hey guys, my name is Denise and welcome back to the video on my channel. Yeah, that's the second video for today, but Monsta X decided to release their music video for X Phenomenon and I'm here again. Even though I'm dead tired from the concerts, and 1 week full of concerts is tiring. And I almost killed myself by plugging in my studio lights. That's why I may look different than usual. My ring light just died and I almost died too because of all the electricity jumping around. I'm fine. No worries. I'm going to react to the music video right now because we know Monsta X Japanese music videos are always fire. The songs are lit AF. I can watch it without doing a reaction video to it, so bear with me when I'm tired or anything like this, but I'm sure I will wake up watching this music video. So let's stop talking, let's jump right into the music video. I can't wait! Oh my god! No! No way! Chunking! No way! Oh my god, Chunky! Yes! What is going on? Yes, Kian. Oh my god! The dance is amazing! Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god. Whew. So many things happened there. Oh my god. I have no words. Okay. This is a fire song. The drops, the rap lines spitting fire. What the heck? Once again, a phenomenal music video, a phenomenal Japanese song, and Joohwan playing the drums just like at the concert. Wow, I like that. The boys all look so incredible. Wow. I absolutely have no words. They all messed with me, especially after the last week. I will have to rewatch this 1,000 times. The dance is incredible. This is full of power, full of intensity, full of everything. I'm out of it again. Oh my god. Let's conclude this. As always, the music video is amazing. The dance is, oh my goodness. The song is pure fire. The boys look incredible once again. I just love Monster X. And so if you like this reaction video, even though it was a short one, I would appreciate it a lot if you give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of me, subscribe down below. We're growing right now and I love that. I love seeing all of you enjoying those videos and enjoying my company. And I will see you soon enough again in a new video. I have something planned, actually. Until then, be happy, be loved, spread love. Bye bye.